in their last opportunity. Faceoff won by Wenatchee. Wenchel's there. He pins it up against the net, but out comes Laux. Laux with the shot right into the chest protector of Wenatchee goalie. And Wenatchee's going to take a shorthanded. They've got a two-on-two down on the net. They're just going to take it into the corner and pin it up against the board. Comes out, and Seattle's going to have control.